Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna unbox more Kinder Funko mystery eggs. So 12 of them to be exact. Here is the box. Now I'm pretty sure this is the exact same series as the previous unboxing. Now if you haven't seen my previous unboxing, I will link it in the description below. But this is Kinder Eggs and they partner with Funko, and there's a bunch of little Harry Potter Funkos. So here is the back of the box. See, the reason why this is a whole conversation about if this is the right series or not is because the previous series also had extra little things like pencil tops and all that, whereas this box just shows the minifigures, but I think they're the same box, like same series. So we're gonna find out. So we're gonna open this up. All right, we did it. Look at that. Oh, I got a little... Oh, one right there. But there you go, you have it. There are all the eggs, and then you would just fold this back and it would be like a display, but I'm not actually displaying these eggs. In case you didn't see the previous video, this is what they look like. Okay, so I'm not gonna eat the chocolate this time. Ooh, okay, so this one is Ron Weasley. Look at that, we got a different Funko finally. Look at that, we got a little Ron Weasley. He's supposed to be like a little keychain thing because they give you a string. But I don't really care all that much for the string, I'll be honest. You just kind of like put him together. Oh, he's like a little pencil topper thing, isn't he? I don't even know. He's got a hole in his head. But there is Ron Weasley. See, so inside you get some string right there. See, string. And then you get this. So yeah, he's basically a string pencil topper thing. Ta-da! Okay, so maybe this is the new series. Who knows? I don't know. I'm a bit confused, I'll be honest. Ooh, we got a Hagrid! Okay, so again, it's the same thing with the string. And there is a little baby Hagrid. Ta-da! Cool, cool. Alright, so we are... two for two, moving right along. We're chugging right along, guys. And we have a Draco Malfoy. Is that Draco Malfoy? Kind of looks like Grindelwald, but it's not. It's because he's got the green Slytherin. So it's Draco Malfoy. So again, we're going to ignore the string. And then we're just going to pop him together. There he is. Little Draco Malfoy, Funko Draco. I think these are like $2 each or something like that. By the way, in case you're wondering how I'm opening these, there's like a little flap right here. And you just pull them apart. See? Okay. See? Ta-da! What do we got here? Ooh, Hermione! Alright, cool guys. We're chugging right along. Maybe we're gonna have every single character because it's one whole box. I guess. Little baby Hermione. Ooh, and we have a bookmark. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I have this one from the last time, but this is a Hermione bookmark. Like, pretty sure we have this one already. So yeah, I was right then. This is the same series. Vindicated. We got, oh, we got a Dumbledore. All right, cool, cool. So we got a Dumbledore Funko. I really want a Fred and George one. There you go. I don't think they even made Fred and George. That's a nice Dumbledore, though. That's a Michael Gambon version of Dumbledore. Oh, another Hermione bookmark slash ruler. It is a ruler also, so handy dandy for kids in school. Ooh, oh, is this Professor McGonagall? It is, I love it. Oh my gosh, so cute. I love it, and Professor McGonagall in green. Love me some Maggie Smith. Only got 4 more eggs to go. We're doing this pretty fast. Snape. Now, we actually have Snape already from the previous video. So there it is. There's Snape. Remember, he gets put together like that. But since I already have him, I don't really care about putting him together. You can go back into the leg. And we have another Hermione. Yep, so we can skip that. Hermione again. Like Funko Hermione, not a bookmark Hermione. I mean, they're all Funkos, but you know what I'm saying? Oh, another Snape. Womp womp. Alright guys, and the final egg. This little thing. Face your enemies. And it is. Oh, it's a Hagrid. All right, so we got another Hagrid. Here you go. Well, we did get some, you know, new ones like Hagrid, Hermione, McGonagall, Dumbledore. We got a Ron. But then we did get some duplicates like the Hermione ruler, a bunch of Snapes, a bunch of Hermiones again. Not bad, not bad. But there is your unboxing. You can get these boxes, by the way, at like Walmart, any basically grocery store kind of thing that resembles Walmart, whatever that may be in your area. Probably find them. You can find them on eBay too. If you're missing a series or you're missing a certain one and you really want to collect it, you want to pay a little bit more, go to eBay or whatever. But yeah, I did eat these in the last video, but they make me break out, so I just don't eat Kinder. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!